T-minus 90 seconds and counting. All systems are go.
Go, go, go for launch, GC. Go, go, go. Go.
Let's do it. don't need a team of lawyers looking for evidence. You don't need a piece of paper trying to prove your intent to be free. You don't need to look back and see if you said what you meant. You don't need your heart running at 100%. All you need, I don't need a deposition to believe what you said. I don't need a crystal ball of the thoughts in your head. I can see. I don't need a judge and jury to determine our fate. I don't need a priest to tell me that you ain't been the same. All we need is me. I'm tired of hearing about the flaws and all the broken laws and the hearts you've left behind. It's not up to you to make up my mind. So free yourself up to love me. Just love me like the good man. Free yourself up to love me if you can. Free yourself up to love me. Just love me like the good man. Free yourself up to love me if you can. You don't need to call a doctor, show me where you've been cut. You don't need to call a lock, but I can tell the door is shut. Where's the key? I don't need to see a line of honor who's been involved. Don't you turn yourself in, you know the crime has been solved. You are free, you are free. I'm tired of hearing about your flaws and all the broken laws and the hearts you've left behind.
We only put out the record 5 days ago. That's unbelievable. Amazing. It really is. I breathe just like a sigh of relief just waking up in this fantastic state. It's that just like Vermont stress relief. You're like, thank God we're here. So, thanks everybody for coming out tonight. This is the first time we're playing a lot of these new songs, so it's really, really exciting to bring you this new music. Right now, we're going to bring you something a little bit more familiar. We'll be right back. to be unkind, but all the reasons I left you behind, they should be clear now. I don't care about you anyway. Well, now once in a while, I hear you talking, and it gets me almost every time. I still feel bad enough about what I done. Have to remember, I don't care about you anyway. No, 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 I don't care about what you got to say. No, 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 I don't care about you anyway. No, 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 I don't care about what you got to say. No, 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 I don't care about you, and I'd say it to your face if I knew you could take it. Also wrote. Everybody's trying to track you down, driving circles around this tiny town, and I get lost.
Let me know that you love me. Show me you love me somehow.
out of luck, baby. We are skipping time. And I could cry, baby, leaning to my side. Wanna ride in together, and we get there late. I don't mind, baby. Just rewind the tape. We'll play it all over. Kisses, baby, it's a sure sign. You love your mister on this ass. Give me those red light kisses, baby, it's a sure sign. You love your mister on this ass. All right, we're gonna sing this together. You guys ready for that? We're gonna learn two interlocking parts, all right? This side of the room, you guys are gonna sing with me, okay? You guys ready? It doesn't sound like you're ready. Are you guys ready to sing along? All right, you got the easy part. It goes like this. Give me those red light kisses. Baby, it's a sure sign. You love your mister on this ass. Give me yeah. Kisses. Baby, it's a sure sign. You love your mister on this ass. I think this side sounds pretty good.
That sounds pretty good.
I think they got it going on.
All right, so Aki and I don't want to be lonely back here, so we want you to let us know that you love us. So this is your part.
Give me those red light kisses. Baby, it's a sure sign. You love your mister on this ass. Give me those red light kisses. Baby, it's a sure sign. You love your mister on this ass. Thanks very much. Okay, so it doesn't matter if this is your first Lake Street Dive show or not, but I just want to know, show of hands, how many people have seen us many, many, many times over the years? Damn, y'all, thank you. Well, then you might be familiar with the character of Bobby. Yeah, we got a guy named Bobby. We've written a couple songs about him. He keeps showing up. That fucking guy. We decided on this new record we wanted to continue and hopefully complete this saga of Bobby. I know it's been a real cliffhanger for all of you. So we're gonna take you on the whole story of him right now. That's right. We started out pretty enamored with Bobby. We saw him from a distance and we thought he just looked so beautiful. And then we got a little bit closer and we were like, oh no. And we didn't quite exactly love what we saw. We got a little angry, went through a very necessary anger phase, mad at ourselves, mad at Bobby. Then we sort of came, we zoomed out on the whole thing. We saw it from afar, and we're still a little bit enamored with Bobby. We're still pretty mad at Bobby. But the best part about it now is that we just don't care. We're just like, whatever. I met him once way after midnight. He lit a smoke and I just stared. He seemed to me like such a sure shot. Bobby Tanqueray with his gorgeous face and hair. His search for fame and fortune, please. draws you nearer, sees himself in the mirror. I think, how did he get in those jeans? Done with them, right? I do. It's a real load off.
I know there's something wrong.
Welcome, McDuck. If anybody follows us on the social medias or whatever, you guys probably know that we're obsessed with space. What's going on in space? When are we going to space? Who is in space? Who is there? What's happening? This song is a love song that takes place partly in another galaxy.
Just you and I. We shone as brightly as the stars in the summer sky. But my light was only supposed to shine on another guy. So love, hang on. I've grown accustomed to the role of the crying one. You brought me to another world where the crying's done, and now the other man's crying. It's just begun. So lover, hang on, hang on, hang on. Until then, I whisper to my lover, tell him I'll be back again another day. Love, hang on, first I've gotta go and break a heart. So love, hang on.
another day.
Thank you.
Tell them everything. Tell them I'm a good kisser. Tell them all the things you told me in your desperate whisper. If you're gonna tell them everything, don't leave out the good part. Tell them the way that you broke my heart when you told me that you missed her. Excellent time. Thank you. Would it be true to say that I ordered you? Or is it you that ordered me? I can say you are the only one I see, and I can't stop at two or three. And I am afraid to need you so. Special treat, but we both know that that's not right. And I am afraid to need you so. And I am too sober not to know that you may be my problem, not my love. 'Cause you go down smooth. We gotta cool it down for just a second. I'll bring y'all back up. Just have something I need to get off my chest.
Didn't do anything wrong. for Rachel Price on the vocals. She puts on big fireworks, and then sometimes she puts on the most quiet, subtle, beautiful fireworks. She has all the fireworks.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am the hottie you roll with the night. I am a body, a soul, and a mind. Lately you've left me behind. Now we don't seem to talk anymore. We used to kick it like Joe and Obama. Now you just leave me at home. Thank you.
the fools when I'm not with you. There's been so many nights when I've longed for your touch. There's been so many days when our love was not enough. Oh, leave me, leave me, leave me. Can't you see me? See me? No. Songs for y'all. I swear that I need you. I got the feeling. or your CDs or whatever, your t-shirts. We'd love to say hi. We're going to come back to the area as soon as we possibly can. I don't know when that is, but trust me, we're working on it. Yeah, thank you all so much. We're so excited about this record. We're going to do one more song from the new record. And this song is, you know, we've been watching the news and listening to the news endlessly, and we've been a little frustrated. We felt a bit powerless at times, and, you know, we wanted to make ourselves not feel so powerless. And we really aren't, in truth. We're all capable of doing whatever it is we feel we need to do to make some changes. So I'm just going to leave you with that and invite you to sing along with us at the end of this. We love you so much. Thank you for coming out tonight.
Yeah! Production funding for this program has been provided by AARP Vermont, Eyes of the World, Green Mountain Harley-Davidson, Northfield Savings Bank, TikTok Jewelers, and by the continued support from viewers like you. Thank you.